now.
Today is Monday, 21st June, and I'm finally starting the GR11. So basically, this trail starts over here at Cap de Creus, which is basically this rock at the Mediterranean Sea, and it goes across the Spanish Pyrenees about 820 kilometers. It goes up to the highest mountains, and then it goes back down and ends at the Atlantic Ocean in a city called Irun. I'm starting this trail together with my girlfriend. She'll be joining me for the first 2 weeks, and towards the end of the trail, I'll basically be hiking alone. So, yeah, about 45 days left, 45 days to go. I'm so excited.
Oh, men så var det mot bakkastingen.
So currently it's about 7 a.m. and it's the fourth day on the trail, and we just woke up. We walked about 26 kilometers the first day, 36 the second day, and 29 kilometers on the third day. In terms of altitude, I think we're doing about 1,000 meters every day. I think we're just getting used to hiking every day and hiking in the mountains. So this plane supposedly crashed in 1986, and a lot of people died here. There's also a memorial further down below. Yeah, the remains are just here, left for everyone to explore. A very interesting place.
6%?
Yeah. I'm glad you have up all planned. Nice city.
Chips?
Yeah.
Avui em fa bé, li volia fer val tot. No ho podem fer. Ara,
happens when you film a video. Set up the camera.
Yeah.
He's already used to it.
Yeah.
That was great!
Currently 6 p.m., day number 9, and we're finally starting to ascend the Khyber Pyrenees, and we're very, very excited about that. Today, the trail goes up to 2,800 meters, which actually is the highest point in the whole GR11, but there could be potentially a thunderstorm tonight, so we don't want to go up that high. Right now we're at about 1800 meters and we're thinking of possibly staying somewhere around here just because in case there's a thunderstorm we don't want to be left out in the middle of an open field or something. We still haven't had any rest days. We were thinking about possibly having a rest day yesterday and the day before that, but we weren't able to find good enough spots for that, so we ended up just taking things a bit easier, sleeping a bit more, and now we feel kinda rested and we feel like we can continue walking. So I think we won't be having a rest day for now, at least. But yeah, other than that, we aren't too tired. We're very excited that we're finally in the bigger mountains. We can feel that we have more strength now. The first few days we felt our backpacks, but we aren't feeling them anymore. And yeah, we'll just continue walking. I'll make another update sometime later. See you then.